The team's culture in three words is supportive, cohesive, and fun.
This team is completely and utterly invested in each other.
I'd say we're a group of 55 athletes who individually really care about how we're doing in the classroom. We care about doing well in our meets and contributing to the team.
One thing that I really cherish about this team is just how supportive every single person is.
And I can confidently say that this swim team has a very close-knit environment.
Everyone really enjoys what we do and enjoys being a part of the team. So whenever we're together as a team, whether it be at meets, practices, or social events, everyone is always having a great time.
It is not uncommon to see members of the team studying together, going to monuments or the museums together in DC, or just plain hanging in a dorm room together.
We work super hard inside the pool, but we know how to have fun too.
You know, the amount of support that we get and the amount of time that we spend together, like, you know, we spend 20 hours a week in the water, and that doesn't stop us from spending another 20 outside of the water, just hanging out, just working late nights in the library, or if we're just getting food on a Friday night, hanging out on the weekends.